Hello friends, in this session we are going to cover how we can set up Postman. So Postman can be installed as a standalone application and it can also be installed as a Chrome browser plugin. So I'll show you both approaches. First of all, I'm coming to the browser and here I'm writing like download Postman. We are going to get a website with the name getpostman.com. Just click on this. And here we need to choose our platform. So I'm choosing here Windows. I want to work on a Windows. Just click on the download. And it is going to download standalone application of Postman. We also call it native application. It's going to start download here. Yep, it's at 70.9 MB file. I'm waiting for this file to be downloaded. In the meantime, I'm pausing this recording. Once it is downloaded, it's a simple exe file. I just click on this. Click on run button. Here it is installing Postman. And if you see, Postman is installed and open on my screen. So it's a very straightforward process. So here we need to register on the Postman. Why we are going for registration? Even we have the option take me directly to the app and I'll create account another time. But advantage of registration would be I can share and manage Postman collection. You can understand it like if I'm automating something using Postman and I want to save it and share it with other team members. So that is advantage. If we register on this, we can sync the Postman data. What does it mean? I'm working on system A and later on I am moving to the system B. When we log in with the same credentials, the data will be synced on the second machine. Sync can be done if we register on it. And backup, we can take the backup, we can create document pages, etc. So that's advantage. So I'm going for registration like I'm using my email ID. Username is this and whatever the password you want to give. So I'm just signing up to the Postman. And that's a, you know, first window we are getting. We just click on the close here. That's my Postman window. So here we have set up Postman on Windows as a standalone application. Next, I'll show you how we can install Postman as a Chrome browser plugin. I'm just moving to Chrome browser and install Postman in Chrome. So here it is coming as a plugin of the Chrome browser. I just click on this. It's an extension on the browser. I just click on the add to Chrome and add app. Now it's going to install as a plugin on my browser. So let it complete. Once it is done, here we got Postman and that's a app over the Chrome. So I just click on this Postman and now Postman started. So here we have set up Postman as a extension, or I'll say as a plugin on the Chrome. And again, if you want, you can register. If you already have the account, you can go and sign in. So here we have seen two approaches by which we can set up Postman on Windows machine. That's all we have for this session. Thanks for watching this video.